So, Junior, what do you want to do today?
Yeah, dude!
Well, guess what, guys? I invented this cool game last night. It's really fun.
Oh, cool. How do you play?
Yeah!
Well, guys, you take this baseball and you throw it back and forth. I call it catch.
Oh, dude, that's genius! Where did you come up with that?
I don't know. I just thought of it.
Oh, man!
Junior, you didn't invent catch. Catch has been around for thousands of years.
Oh, yeah? Well, I don't see your name on it.
What? Junior, I didn't say I invented catch.
Cody, just shut up and let's play catch. Back up.
All right, fine.
Cody, if you don't catch this, you're gay.
Whoops, I didn't catch it.
Cody, you didn't even try.
Well, I guess I'm just better at catching balls in my mouth and not in my hand.
Just get the ball, Cody.
All right.
Ew, Cody, what was that?
Dude.
I pooted.
What, you pooted?
Yeah, Junior.
Gross.
I pooted in my panties.
Oh, God, it smells like butt.
Right?
Well, you know what they say, Junior. Your farts smell like what you eat.
Joseph, can you open that window? It smells so bad in here.
Oh, yeah. Don't worry, dude. I'm about to.
It was disgusting.
Dude, it stinks. Oh, God.
Thanks, Joseph.
Oh, no problem, dude.
Cody, your farts smell really bad.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know, right? Usually they don't even make a noise. They're silent or they just go...
Well, Cody, hurry up and throw it.
All right.
Do you even know how to throw, Cody?
Junior, I'm a much better pitcher than I am a catcher.
Well, hurry up and throw it, Cody. Look, I'm wide open. Throw it right at me.
All right, Junior. Here comes the old Cody knuckleball. And then I'll throw the ball.
Shut up, Cody, and just throw it.
All right, here it comes. I goofed.
But damn right, Cody, you goofed. You shattered my window.
Yeah,
with a foam baseball. I mean, that's pretty impressive if you think about it. I got a cannon over here. I should go pro.
Cody, I'm gonna get grounded.
Well, no, not if you don't tell your dad.
Yeah, dude, you just don't have to tell your dad.
Junior!
Random window inspection!
Window inspection?
Oh, I don't know. He's never done that before.
Tyler, check these windows.
Dad, what are you doing?
Oh, it's time for a random window inspection. Duh. Gotta make sure these windows are good.
I already checked these windows, and they're fine.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I checked them, and they're in tip-top shape.
Okay.
That was a close one.
Wow, Junior, that was a close call.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, good thing my dad believed me.
Well, let's get the baseball.
Well, Cody should go get the baseball. He's the one who threw it.
Well, I'm not going out there. It's dark.
So?
Well, so I'm afraid of the dark. And besides, somebody might kidnap me and then take me back to their house and chain me up and do stuff to me. You know, maybe I should get that baseball.
Yeah, go get it, Cody. You're the one who threw it.
But no, Junior, it's still dark, and there might be grasshoppers out there.
Grasshoppers?
Yeah, you know, they're so scary, and they taste bad. Not like caterpillars. You go get the baseball.
Me? I'm not the one who threw it. You're the one who's bad at throwing.
Well, maybe if you had catched it.
Dude, let's all go out there and get the stupid baseball.
Yeah, let's all go get it.
Right.
Come on, guys. Alright, guys, do you see my ball?
No, dude.
No, Junior, it's too dark.
Well, great, Cody, you lost my favorite ball.
I'm sorry, okay?
Well, go sniffing for it.
Sniffing? What's that gonna do?
Well, you know how police have search dogs and they sniff and find stuff?
Well, I'm not a dog, Junior.
Well, then what are you?
What kind of question is that?
Well, look, we're turtles, so what are you?
I don't know, I guess I'm a turtle like you guys.
Well, where's your shell?
I don't know. I'm a freak! Yeah! Ooh, cash.
What, cash?
What?
Whoa! That's gotta be like $1 zillion!
Ooh, yeah!
Well, no, Junior, it's $30,000.
Well, where'd you get that number from, you big dork?
Yeah.
Well, because it's 3 stacks of $10,000, Junior.
Does that math add up? $30,000?
I don't know. It's good enough for me.
Well, look at all this cash! We gotta take it!
Oh, yeah, Junior, pick it up!
Junior, we don't know where it came
from. I don't care! I'm taking it! Whoa, guys! $30,000! What am I gonna do with it?
Nothing, Junior, because we don't know where it came from.
I know where it came from.
Where?
Santa Claus.
Junior, what makes you think Santa Claus gave you all this money?
Because obviously he was flying over my house in his sleigh and accidentally dropped $30,000.
Whoops. Just dropped $30,000?
Well, maybe he meant to give it to me because he saw that you lost my favorite ball that he gave me for Christmas a few years ago.
Whoa, how generous of him. He reimburses people for their lost Christmas presents. And what, was that ball made of gold or something?
Yeah, that's why it shattered the window when you threw it.
Junior, this doesn't even make sense. Why would Santa Claus be flying around in March anyway?
Because every March, Santa Claus flies around and counts houses so he can know what house to deliver to on Christmas.
Okay, but what if they build more houses in April, or May, or June, or July? Wouldn't it make more sense for him to do that at the beginning of December?
Well, he does it every month to make sure his sleigh can keep flying or something.
Junior, how do you know he didn't give the money to me?
Because it's not in your front yard, it was my front yard, so obviously he wanted me to have the money.
But I'm the one that threw the ball out the window and made us all go outside.
Wait, I'm the one that made us go outside. You guys wanted to stay inside. We wouldn't have found this money if we wouldn't have went outside.
Well, it was in my front yard, so he wanted me to have it.
Well, guys, this doesn't even make sense. I don't believe in Santa Claus. I'm Jewish.
Wait, you're Jewish, so you're already rich. You don't need this money.
Yeah, you already have money because you're Jewish, Cody. So look, you're out of this argument.
No.
All right, Joseph, why do you want the money?
Well, I don't have a mom and I'm homeless, so I deserve this money.
Okay, you get one stack, Joseph. I get two stacks.
But guys, we can't keep this money. We have to give it to the police department.
What? Why do I have to give it to them? They didn't do anything.
Junior, when you find a lot of money, you're supposed to give it to the police department so they can hold it for 72 hours while they try to figure out who it belongs to.
Well, how are they going to figure out who it belongs to?
By asking?
Well, they're just gonna go ask random people, hey, did you lose $30,000? Of course I did! I lost, it was mine! Wait, Cody, that's stupid! Yeah. They're not gonna ask random people if they lost $30,000.
Anybody could shake their head.
Yeah, everyone's gonna say it was theirs. The whole town's gonna say they lost $30,000. That's stupid, they shouldn't ask. It's our money, Cody.
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
So we're gonna keep this money, and I'm gonna keep most of it.
No, why don't we just split it three ways? We each get $10,000.
We each get $10,000. Does that math add up, Joseph?
I don't know.
$10,000.
It's fair. We get a stack each, dude.
I don't know. Cody, you're trying to pull something, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, fine. I'll trust you this one time. We each get $10,000.
Okay.
What are you going to do with your $10,000, Cody?
I don't know, dude. Come on, kid. We rich AF.
Joseph, what are you going to do with your money?
Oh, dude, I'm going to buy a new mom.
What am I going to do with $10,000?
Hey, dude.
Hey, Joseph.
Hey, Junior.
Whoa, Cody, why do you look like that?
Oh, I got LASIK.
But I thought you liked Velcro on your shoes.
No, Junior, not laces, LASIK, like eye surgery.
You got eye surgery? Is that what you spent your money on?
Yeah, I have perfect vision now. I can see everything, even the dimples on Ken's ass. Before, I just kind of had to feel around like Braille, but now I can actually see them. I even bought him some crotchless and assless chaps with the rest of my money. Look.
Whoa, Joseph, what'd you spend your money on?
Dude, you won't believe this. I was walking home and then out of nowhere, somebody ran up and robbed me.
Somebody robbed you?
Yeah.
Did you see who did it?
No, it was dark and they had a ski mask on. Junior, what is this ski mask doing in your room?